So this report draws attention to the fact that the outlook for the Great Barrier Reef, the long-term outlook, is very poor. But despite that, with the right mix of local actions to improve the resilience of the system and global actions to tackle climate change in the strongest and fastest way possible, we can turn that around.